The good thing about biotechnology is we're kind of geared to do anything in industry.
Microbiology.
Wet chemistry.
Quality control testing on food.
Growth cultures. Right now we're making wine.
Chromatography.
Separating different DNAs by sizes.
There's just so many different sciences.
Yeah, identifying unknown DNA fragments. Those are basically all the fun ones.
My mom is absolutely fascinated. She thinks it's the coolest thing ever and can't believe that I'm taking biotechnology.
Since I was a kid, I wanted to splice DNA or do something neat like that.
I was really always interested in the sciences, and I had looked online at the website and all of the information they had given about biotechnology. It had a lot of job opportunities.
I also was interested in the hands-on experience that we actually get at the college. This year I actually have 6 labs throughout the 5 days of school, so I mean it's a lot of hands-on experience that I can actually use in the workplace.
The Durham College is giving me the practical skills that employers want to see.
You have such a broad range of knowledge at the end of the 3 years, you can go apply for several positions.
Somebody coming in on their own can expect to leave here working. You know, there's things that you can do with DNA that other sciences can't do and other medicines can't do, and it's kind of the future, I think, of medicine.